one person. I don't know who it is yet because I've not logged on. Two people. Oh, we're doing amazing, you are. I'll have a stretch session for me and just talk you through it, eh? Hey, Nones, are you taking part or are you just watching for a little bit? How is that background noise? Is that too loud? Or is it alright? Still got that blood boost being open, that kettle well. Right deep in the end. Crazy now. Massive delay, by the way, from what you're seeing there to what's on my laptop. Right, let's kick off. I don't think that we've got anybody else joining. Those who've all just been in the garden having a belly busy yesterday, rather than anything else. Andrea! I'm guessing that Andrea's not doing it either. Okay. Come to the end of your mat, guys. Let's hit it off with some meditation just to get us started. Get you moving. So, nice deep breath in. Come up. Come down, fold. Take a deep breath, come up. Nice flat back, come back to the floor, breathe out. Then step or jump back into plank position. Oh, okay. Hello. Drop down, tricep dip. Unplug the toes, come up, back extension. Back to down face, down floor. Back to plank, and then step or jump in. Take a deep one, come up. We're going to do that again. Breathe in. Come down, fold. Straight legs if you can. If not, don't worry about it. It's all good. You can have a slight bend like me. Breathe in. Out. Step or jump back. Plank position. Tricep dip. Unturn the toes. Back extension. Turn the toes under. Down low. Push the heels towards the floor if you can. For a couple of weeks now, and I still can't get my heels on the floor. A couple of weeks? More than a couple of weeks. Step or jump in. Take a deep breath, come up. Shirt's coming up. Alright, one more. Forgot what I was doing then. So, jump or step. Out of it. Stay where you are. It's starting to hurt in the back of your legs. If you just just roll up for a second and come back in. Little bit of a stretch on your neck. Hips legs at the back. Slight pull. Not a big pull. Slight. Hold it there. Floor on the one side, take the other leg long, keep your foot facing forward and flat on the floor, and just sit your bottom backwards. If you can come down to your elbows, great. If you can't, stay here, that's fine. We're aiming to feel the stretch on the inner thigh. Change sides. little carpets underneath this mat, and there's a hole in it here, so we're going to move. Back up towards you. Use your arms to lift yourself up. Bring the knees back into centre. Alright, now bring your hips. Tucking my shirt in so my belly doesn't pop out. Bring your hips over your knees. I'm just going to move backwards a little bit. From here then, keeping this position, the 90 degree at the knee, hands forward. Go and push your butt back.
So right here, you're going to feel it a little bit more in your chest and into your shoulders. The aim of the game is to push those shoulders right into the floor without pushing the bottom backwards.
I'm trying to watch the screen to see that my butt doesn't go backwards, but we'll see.
So push down, right down. Bring one arm through, shoulder stretch from here, and this arm out, all the way. Again, you're going to feel it in here. Change sides. To a seated position. Three of you still with me? Alright. Two options then. You can either just stay with this, in this position here. Keep your shoulders back, try not to lean back too much, okay? If that is enough of a stretch for you, stay right where you are. Or you can grab hold of your leg and pull it in a little bit closer to you. You should feel it all in here. And then if you want to, bony ankle, if you want to, turn it this way, babe. And the other way. Release that down, and your leg down, change sides. Again, if that's comfy, you stay right there. Otherwise, grab hold, give it a cuddle. Come on to your knees. Keeping upright. Don't sit on your knees. Cross the arms in front, push the shoulders forward and dip the head. That out onto waffles, back mobility. We do it quite a lot, but
it's good for your back.
Really good for your back. All right. Dip the spine down. Put your tailbone out. Move the head up. Sink your back down. Go away, guy. What are you bumblebee? Tuck your butt underneath, tailbone under, head under, arch the back. Come back down. Legs out, come down onto your belly. Last couple, quads, grab an ankle. If you're okay with one side and holding it there, then by all means hold it, but if you can, bring the other hand into the game as well. Very, very tight legs. Just rest it here. If you can get your heel to your butt, great. If you can't, another way that you can do this is have a band around your ankle and just pull slightly instead. Pull my wrist then. Release that down, gently change sides. Gently release that. Alright, quick. Sit back into child's pose is what I'm trying to say. Release any tension in your back there. Okie dokie. Roll over onto your back. Just do a back release. You've got two options here then, guys. You can either stay with the standard and just drop to the floor, or if you want a little bit of a deeper stretch, use this leg and weight down the other one, basically. So cross them over and bring it down to the floor. Try and keep your shoulders on the floor if you can. week, I think it was Monday sometime, I put a post up about mindfulness, and just taking a few seconds of the day or a couple of minutes of the day just to forget everything. Just release your brain from everything. Don't worry about the stresses of the day. Take this time just to focus on you. It's not necessarily a yoga thing, it doesn't have to be passed as a meditation thing. It's just a time to focus on the breathing, to chill out, to give something back to the body. Your brain's constantly working hard, you guys train a lot, so this gives something back. So just take a minute, close your eyes, relax. If there's any kids in the room, shut them out of the room. Just focus on you for a second, alright? I'm going to shut up. Take time.
Catch you soon, guys. Bye.